Well, we had a blank survey.
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with it.
You know, I remember when I was 14, there was this, like, really cute girl down in Ocean Grove who wore a blank 77 sweatshirt, and, like, all the dudes back in Ocean Grove, like, really wanted her because she was the only punk girl, and they were all into punk.
It was Andrea.
And, you know, what?
It was Andrea.
No, it wasn't Andrea, actually. It was, I don't know her name now because I was, like, 14 at the time, but I don't, you know. But the point is that, you know, it's kind of cool because now we have blanks playing here, and, you know, who would have thunk it, so there we go. Yeah.
Like, good cop, bad cop?
No, okay, like, in
comedy. Bad cop, bad cop.
And it's just kind of, you know, like, it's like, You don't know,
second song, being right there, you go.
This is Chris right here, this is our boy. Scott, the band, you know what I'm saying? He's camera shy.
I see.
Just show him love out there.
Yeah, show him love out there in DCOM fan land.
Is Mr. Bush coming tonight?
Mr. Bush.
Mr. Bush? Mr. Bush is sitting right there.
Mr. Drink is sitting right here. Nat. You see Nat, man of many names, but it's good times, though, you know? Out with the fellas, dude. We're away from Florida for a short while. Going back tomorrow, enjoying New Jersey.
And see you later. That's it, just relax. Look at them.
One swap pass.
That's good. Excellent.
I can never
excellent.
Alcohol, goddammit.
We'll
doing it. Just nod your head like you're ready. Music's playing. Yeah, that's okay. Good, 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 good. Certain acts of pregnancy, they more or less thought that Zeus did it with the wind.
Yes. They thought a lot of things.
That's a big one, though.
Yeah, they thought a lot of things.
I didn't know where the children came from.
We'll be right back.
He's not talking to you.
Alright, what is 8 times 7?
56.
Okay, very good. So, how old were you when you first got a blowjob?
17.
And you got a hold of mic and you're being first.
Oh, okay.
Do that question again.
Alright, so, have you been to the Meat Locker before?
No. First time caller, long time listener.
I see. And tell me, how do you like the food here?
Well, I gotta be honest, the meat's a little rotten, but everything else has been delicious.
Let's talk about the guitar.
Guitar?
Look at the guitar.
What would you like to know? It's a Rickenbacker 330. It's from 2002. It's one of the beauties of Craigslist.com. Got it. But made famous by The Who. Rock and roll legends.
Yes. Yeah, so so tell me about drumming.
Get a hold of
drumming.
Mike up
yes.
And get your question.
I've been drumming
Slodwerk, as they say in Swedish.
I've been off for 3 months.
How long have I been drumming? Yeah. I've been drumming since I was like 10, so that's 11 years.
Okay.
I enjoy it. Yeah. I've always enjoyed it. I enjoy it more and more by the day. What else to say? You hit stuff, you keep time.
How many states have you drummed in?
Rough estimate, 12.
Yeah. I see. What was your favorite state to drum in?
New Jersey's always probably the best. Virginia, Richmond, I hold it. There's a special place in my heart for Richmond, Virginia. But New Jersey, something about New Jersey, drumming in New Jersey. Maybe there's tectonic plates to keep me rhythmic. I don't know what it is. Something in the water, maybe, but it's where I like to drum.
It's well, you guys sounded great.
I need a mirror right here.
I need the mic.
This week's project is to put wheels on this fucking.
Hillary or Obama?
Hillary's out of it. I guess I'm gonna have to vote for Obama Ralph Nader, all the way Ralph Nader. You can't vote
Ron Paul.
Ron Paul. I like Ron Paul. He likes the Constitution. Ron Paul?
Yeah.
Ron Paul might be still running. Who are you voting for?
I'm not a registered voter. Don't think. I'm not.
And that is the problem with most of America, right here, folks. Fact, non-registered voters. Very exciting.
He won't give his name, right?
No, not at all. Is it even on? Oh, it is on.
It comes in here.
It comes in there. I'm sorry. I touched the
for
bottom.
All of America.
Yes.
So what? So what do you say to all of America?
All of America needs to know that. I have no idea. I really don't. I got too much crap on. It's really hot. This is hot. I know. I have nothing intelligent really to say right now. America is in a, we need to lower the gas price. Whatever it takes,
right.
Lower the gas price. Somebody else needs to make a car that runs on water, and they need to not get killed
by the gas stations on fire, it will lower the gas prices.
You're absolutely right. We need to start lighting the gas stations on fire. That's what we should do. We should start with the Delta and the Lukoil. Because the Lukoils, they used to be mobile. And then they changed the name to confuse the public to make them think that, oh no, we're just like a little gas station. It's not true. They're mobile. They lie.
Okay. And I stood up. Are you trying to fucking kill me with jealousy, Andrea? God damn it. And then his heartburn came right back as soon as I got up. He's like, noob and beer. And I was like, I need beer!
You're a magical woman. Magical.
Yeah.
That face really...
Nice and slow.
They're all coming in.
There any alcohol?
You want to go downstairs?
We don't need it.
He was a black guy. Could have been a black guy. Described as a black guy.
Punk rocker?
That lasted 6 months or 8 months or a year or so.
Oh,
I'm gonna go.
Stop it.
Here's a brand new song.